gotta hurl. We gotta hurl. Watch out! I'm out this butte!
He's the real McCoy. I need to be up.
Right. Now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it. Perfect. Now be gentle. He's an actor.
How's the mechanic today?
Jesper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Whoa, hey. You know, I have a mint. You might, want a couple of them.
Is it dangerous? Well, it must be, mustn't it? Why else would there be a safety protocol? I'm not crazy about airplanes. Is it going to do that thing where it flips on its head? I don't like that one bit. Not one bit.
Don't worry. You're in good hands. This way, please.
He does prattle on, doesn't he? Anyway, you're almost there, Initiate. All you need to do is read him the instructions in the manual by the jet, and Knight will take care of the rest. Boy, is he in for a ride.
Okay. flights tonight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one, strap yourself in.
Okay, all strapped in.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Yes, found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
Well, I never thought they would use a functioning jet. Good thing you didn't disable this parachute. Anyway, you did it. Excellent work, Initiate. I bet Sodas didn't see this coming. Now stay calm and head towards an exit.